Damn! Thing's heavier and it looks...
Hi, do you need some help with that?
Yes, thank you. Oh, it's for my husband.
Oh, sorry to hear about that.
Oh, he's not dead. Not yet. Just too good a deal to pass up.
Well, do you need some help getting it to your car?
No, thank you. The lazy prick's waiting for me. I'm gonna make him load it.
Well, good luck murdering your husband. And if you need my help, holler.
Excuse me.
Yes.
That young man is wonderful. I'll be back for sure just because of him.
That man there? No surprise.
No. This is the guy. He's a wonderful fella.
Well, thank you. May I help you find your way to your car?
I know where it is, idiot.
Hey, Vince, would they kick you out of the cashier's lounge?
No. Just here to watch as I get ever closer to victory. 5 more days and I seal the deal. Once I get to 16, it's over.
Your math skills are astonishing, Vince.
All right, here he is, the man of the hour. Soon that Malibu will be mine. Hey, what? Give me this. Okay, you've made a big mistake.
No mistake. Zach has shown real improvement over the last week. Come here.
Yeah.
You're welcome. Oh. Oh, no. Vince, I cannot now.
Then I gotta get down and listen.
No, Vince, I can't talk to you right now.
Yes! On the floor, come on! You're the man, yeah.
Wow, Zach, you got a star. Fantastic.
Oh, yeah, no, nothing really.
Nothing? What do you mean nothing? We should be out celebrating. You want to grab a drink after this?
Yeah, sure.
Really? Great. I'm late shift, so why don't you pick me up around 9?
Perfect.
Okay.
All right.
Bye.
Yeah, later.
Yeah! What'd I tell you?
The female lioness gets a whiff of that gold star, and just like that, she's crawling into your den of desire.
You think? Really?
Yeah.
I got a gold star once. No, I didn't.
Nice. Pretty impressive how you snuck one in on me. But don't get used to it. It was a fluke. No box boys ever won Employee of the Month. You gotta be the QB to win the MVP, baby. Can't be the punter.